dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
People.
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not a Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the
Enough least. Art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, we'll continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
We're home. my latest creation.
No!
Blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring.
Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation.
Cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You're an uncomprehending man. She's useless in your hands.
I'm coming for you, asshole.
Thank you. All right, where the fuck did you go?
It's me, Kidman.
Good to know you're still there, Sebastian.
After Beacon, I tried to make some sense of what happened to me. But everyone said I was delusional. Or hiding the truth. I started to believe that maybe they were right. That maybe I was crazy. I felt so frustrated. Useless. Drinking was the only thing that killed the pain. So much time wasted. I could have tried harder. Shit.
Don't beat yourself up, Sebastian. When Mobius doesn't want to be found...
Don't make excuses for me, Kidman. I fucked up.
Look, Sebastian, this isn't the time to dwell on the past. This is the time to make up for it. Self-pity is what led you to drink in the first place. You have a chance to get back what you lost. Don't lose sight of that.
Harsh, but true. You're right, Kidman. Thanks.
Wait. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece come on. Show me what you
That's got. Not how it's gonna end.
No more running. No more games.
Agreed.
You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it. Point. What am I doing? Smile for the camera. Hold still. This way. Everyone gets lucky once.
You can't avoid me. Come and get me.
This is going to hurt.
Had enough of this. Here.
There will be nothing left. You're going to pay for that! There will be nothing left of me that I love. Running. You can't hide forever. Bleed for me. I had so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
Don't be afraid, honey. It's me. Dad.
No. No, you're not. Dad is dead.
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away! You can't have her!
Myra?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra.